Hello everyone, today I'll tell you the next book, and the next book was But Not Buddy, and today I will tell you chapter 1 to 5, and now I will tell you the story. There was a main character named Bud, and he was at the orphanage because he didn't have a parent, and there was many boys there. And then there came two family. One was with the two parents, and one family there was three girls there, and one family there was a boy, and he was 2 more years old. And the mother of the orphanage chose who to go, and Bud was chosen to go to the boy's house, who was 2 years old much, and Bud knew that they will fight one day. And another boy, Jello, was chosen to go to the three girls' family. And when Bud was going, he knew that he had a bad feeling, and when he reached to home, he always carried a big suitcase, and he went into the dark room with the suitcase, and when the door was closed, he couldn't see nothing, and it was very dirty there. And the mother of their family didn't allow him to go to the clean room because she thought he would pee in there. And he was at a dirty room, at a dirty bedroom, and he had to sleep, but he was very scared because before he went in there, their families, the first boy, and he was named Toad, and Toad said, once there was a boy named similar to you, and the next day, that boy was stung by something, and Toad thought it was because of the vampire bat in there. And in there, the bug was very scary, and he saw flying something, but it was actually a bee, and he thought the boy was stung by a bee, so he was stung by something. And he went outside because he could go outside because the window was broken, and he went out and he hid the shotgun because he wanted to get that when he was going to out of this house. And he also saw in the suitcase, and he saw nothing was stolen there. And it was all right, and he saw his mother's picture, and he thought about the mother. But before that, he got some hot water in the bottle and go to the Toad's bedroom and put the finger in the hot bottle, because once in the orphanage, there was a boy, and the one boy told him that if a boy is sleeping, and if the boy was putting the finger in the hot water, he will pee, but he didn't pee, and he just poured the water under his pants and went out and thought about his mother. And there was his mother's story, and the mother said to Bud that even if the one door is closed, there will be another door is open, and Bud already thought about that. And the story is finished, and I think this is really a little bit sad story, but also funny. And see you next time!